The World Health Organization has officially called it COVID-19. Co for Corona.
Coronavirus officially hitting the U.S.
A virus is more powerful in creating political, economic, and social upheaval than any terrorist attack.
And Turkey is imposing a full nationwide lockdown. The number of new infections in the country soared to record levels.
India has set another global record in coronavirus cases. India's healthcare system is so overwhelmed that many patients are being coronavirus infections are surging across Africa.
The World Health Organization is warning of a new wave of COVID infections and deaths. This follows weekend protests in France, Italy, and Australia against new restrictions.
Protests have also taken place in Austria and Croatia. And in the Netherlands, there is now a third night.
In just the past day, more than 1.3 million Americans tested positive for COVID.
Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte has threatened to jail anyone who refuses to be vaccinated against
COVID. President Jair Bolsonaro said on Thursday that he will not get himself vaccinated.
A new variant has emerged in France. It has almost as many mutations as Omicron. According to experts, there's not enough available info to determine if it's more contagious or dangerous than other strains.